Yep.
I'm Andy Fox down here at the Bonner Bridge right there. Today's the day they will be opening up the temporary bridge that will take people to Hatteras Island. Of course, we've known since Hurricane Irene came through that the road got washed out, but they are opening up the temporary bridge. We will be taken across at 4 p.m., and we are being told that the tourists and everyone may be able to cross at 5. We will have live reports coming up tonight on Wavy News 10 and 5.